In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Blender's Shadowcatcher and Alpha over Node to create this image. I'm using an imported mesh. I'll share the download link in the description below. The Shadowcatcher and Alpha over combination can be used to create scenes with a clear and transparent background. The idea is to cast shadows on the ground plane, and hide the plane by using the Shadowcatcher. If you're not able to import an OBJ file, please activate an add-on called Wavefront OBJ Format. Then I added its material like this. I used a Node Wrangler add-on and pressed Ctrl+T after selecting the main BSDF node. Then I used Shift+D to duplicate the CAN mesh. After that, I have set the render view and added a ground plane. Please remember to scale the ground plane, because if it's too small, the shadow will look odd. Let's select the mesh, and go to Object Properties Visibility. There are two settings to be aware of, and they are Shadowcatcher and Camera. Turning off the camera option means making that mesh hidden. Shadowcatcher will attempt to only render its shadow, but if the object is visible, it will capture the overall outline of the mesh as well. Please remember to activate the transparency before rendering. The idea is to render soda cans after hiding the ground plane from the final render image. Save this image as PNG. We need to render the shadow layer separately by using the Shadowcatcher. What's going to happen if I try to hide the can mesh like this, and try to use the Shadowcatcher on the plane? Nothing will render, because the Shadowcatcher needs the objects to stay, with their camera setting turned off. Select the meshes that will leave their shadows, and only turn off their camera option. Let's select the plane, and make sure to enable Shadowcatcher to catch the soda can's shadow. Please save this image as PNG as well. I have used cycles with 256 samples. We should have two PNG images. Let's go to the Composite tab to work on the Alpha over Nodes. The idea is to use two transparent images and mix them with Alpha over Nodes like this to use any backgrounds for them. We can use this method to create images with any backgrounds, and this works great with motion-tracked live shot video clips. For product render shots, we can use a simple background color, or use another image node as the background. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.